Hey guys, welcome back to another session with me. I'm Najim Peely, and this is a two-card general intuitive reading utilizing cards in my third eye. So this reading is going to be for Wednesday, March 13th, 2019, and I'm super excited to be here with you guys. So let's jump into it. I'm going to grab my cards, and hopefully my camera will stay put. All right, so let's get into it. I washed my hair this weekend, and yeah, you know, it goes. It's still wet. Okay, go figure. Still wet. All right, so this is for Wednesday, March 13th. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I do hope you stay. Please click the link below, subscribe, and follow. Make sure you like and share this video. That would be so awesome. Allow other people to receive a reading today as well. So I do hope you guys are doing well. Always just remember, you guys can always go back and do a connect the dots, is what I would call it. I'm dropping cards. I would call it connect the dots, where you can go back each week, right, and look at all the videos and connect and see how they played out for you in that week. That's a great way to really see what's going on, if you'd like. All right, so what else? Check out, you guys been asking about meditation. I don't know if you guys know this, but I do offer a 3-minute Tuesday meditation session at lunchtime, which is 12:30 p.m. Eastern. Cards jump in. 12:30 p.m. Eastern time. And join me on Instagram. I do it live, 3 minutes only, 3 minutes of meditation, which is perfect. Okay, absolutely perfect. So you don't want to miss it. It's every Tuesday live on Instagram at Najim Lee. So follow me there. All right, so let's set our intention. All right, so I call in my guides. I ask for your guidance at this now moment as I do this reading for Wednesday, March 13th. Wednesday, March 13th, 2019. I know the cards are jumping, so we'll just get into it. So all I'm doing is shuffling and cutting the cards, basically. Okay, so. All right, here we go. Oh, it came up again, okay. All right, so I got today we got the first card, which is the moon. It had jumped out earlier, and so it means something. He wants to get out. This is the moon card. And then we got the 10 of wands. Moon card and the 10 of wands. So let's see what this is talking about for Wednesday. The moon card, which is really cool, is, you know, basking in the energy of the moon, the feminine energy, strong. You have the water element involved in the feminine energy, pulling on the moon energy. It's always great to pull on the moon energy to help you with whatever you're going through, project wise, emotion wise. It can help. As you see, we have the crab here, so we're looking at the Cancer energy in this card. And also knowledge, the key of knowledge, the key of unlocking knowledge in this card. So, in this moon energy is really allowing you to face yourself in the most vulnerable way, naked way, vulnerable way, nothing to hide. It's you and yourself, the emotions of yourself. Be true about how you feel. Be true about what's going on. Face it. And if you're expressing to somebody else, let them know, hey, this is how I feel. This is what's going on. And, do not hesitate in that. Looking at this, this is about emotions and holding on to emotions. My whole thing is for you to be present, be in the moment, be raw with those emotions of facing yourself, embracing that part of yourself as well. And then we have the Ten of Wands. And Ten of Wands, when I see this card, is like a struggle. It could be where it's like you've worked really hard, but you've worked to a point of pulling yourself down. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a lot that you have taken on yourself, a lot that you have brought on, and it's like you're carrying way too much. So I will look at that, like the emotions that you have to face, and then what are you going to do with the baggage that's there, that's left? So it's almost like the baggage of the emotions. There's a whole lot of buildup of emotions that you have been carrying and has transformed. So the wand energy is almost like the transformation of the emotions into your physical life. And so what has transpired? You've got to like start releasing these bags, start releasing these issues, start releasing and facing these emotions and situations in order to feel free and be free, emotionally, spiritually, especially with your mind's a lot there and transpiring. There's a lot that you're holding on to and it's bound and tied up, and all it's doing is pushing you down to the ground. So that's my reading for you guys today. Thank you so much for joining me. I am Najm P. Lee. To learn more about me, just go over to najmlee.com or click the link below. We have a new place that is super easy that you can book with us, and that's on Set More. And so I'm going to put it down below. It's Najm Lee's Healing Temple. Setmore.com, and I'm going to put that link down there. It's super easy. You can do it by your phone or online, and I think it just cuts out a lot and just makes it easy for people to book. So a lot of our services are there, especially the popular ones. If there's something that you're interested in, I would say take a look at our main website. But yeah, thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it. Please give this video a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, subscribe today. And check out the other links below. If you're interested in spiritual advice or my spiritual life coaching program, please hit me up. I do offer a free 15-minute consulting session, and I would love to speak with you. All right, talk to you soon. Bye.